Okay, and after adding two clear coats, this is the final result. And I really think I hit the nail on the head with that mint chocolate chip colorway. It looks decent on camera. Obviously, there's a little glare, but it looks really nice in person. So, nothing crazy. Just remember, guys, take your time. Like, subscribe, tune in for more videos.